Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cats Reactions, and my name's Greg. And yesterday somebody had suggested a Slim Dusty song. You know, I like Slim Dusty, but this was written by Don Walker. So I was really curious. You know, I've heard not a lot of Slim Dusty, but, you know, certainly enough to kind of get an idea of what his style is. And I listened to, three notes of this? And it's like, oh, holy shit, man, this is something completely different. So this is off his album, Columbia Lane, The Last Sessions. And I guess this is the last album he did. I don't know. But anyway, here's Slim Dusty with Get Along.
About my girl, try to find a station with a song. They estimate there's 6 billion people in this world, and I spend my time wondering how the other 5,999,999,999 get along, get along. Gotta find a station that can take me away to where I want to be before I'm gone, to the little house above the beach where I might buy one day, and there will be me and that girl sitting there watching the big ships on the horizon, stocked up for whenever her children wanna drop by for a while. Get along. With a song. They estimate there's 6 billion people in this world, and I spend my time wondering how the other 5,999,999,999 get along. Get along. Get along.
Well, that was good. I liked that. That was totally different than what I was expecting. I mean, you know, Slim Dusty's voice is the same and all that, but, you know, first of all, man, it was a killer, killer song. You know, kudos to Don Walker there. And, you know, beyond that, it was, you know, fairly full production. I mean, I think most of what I've heard is pretty much just him and the guitar, you know, but here they had, sounded like a couple of acoustic guitars and then some other stuff going on, you know, pedal steel and all that, you know, and, you know, real light drums. But it was, God, it was really well done. The production was great. And I don't know. It just seems so different than what I've heard. Like I say, Ear Candy, as far as the acoustic guitars went. But anyway, I enjoyed that. So I will be back and hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you all then. Bye-bye.